aren't nothing to come and help.
No.
Put on my coat. Your coat first.
You know what?
I got it over on the lot where it's walking down. My stuff here, though.
Oh, I want some coffee.
Oh, I'm sure it is.
But I don't think anybody's home. So.
Never is.
See the sign right there.
Yeah.
Don't you dare ride down
there. As long as they're not home. What they don't know won't hurt them.
We always sled on this when the Rogers are here.
Oh, yeah. This hill?
Yeah. Oh, and we've got permission to be here.
Yeah.
Indirectly. Although we didn't ask Rick and Jeanette. We were supposed to. But I'm sure they'll back our lie.
This deputy I used to work with in LA County, he has a cabin up at Tehachapi, only it's in the mountains just like this. It's all ponderosa pine.
Uh-huh.
Matter of fact, it's more heavily forested than this.
Really?
And it snows quite a bit. He's about the same elevation as here. And he gets quite a bit of snow. He has a couple of real nice hills. He has a real nice cabin. I don't know if I'll see him that much anymore, but he got kind of weird on me after my third before.
Oh yeah, that buddy of yours, tell me about him. The guy used to go backpacking with up in
Deputy Stella.
Mm-hmm.
Hold on. Oh man, I only have, let's see, five more pictures. Coming.
Yeah, let me get a shot of the kids coming down.
Sometimes Mom do it.
Yeah.
I'm listening.
Can you go back to the car? Can you get the coupon, the ice test, please?
Yeah.
It's in a big, long cup.
I think my gloves are over here.
Good ride. Just you can just pick it up and just walk on up. Maybe for like, Shout, little Tim, watch out, Tim. Move, Timmy, move.
You and Tim, you know that? hen. Where's your manliness? Are you going up there?
No way. Sure, hold it.
What? Oh, look at him. Where's little Tim Tam? Comes Jonathan! Woo! And he crashed and burned!
I can make a kid coming down.
Okay, I'll come down once for you.
Alright, I want to see you come down, hon.
This will be funny watching you.
Hey, Mike.
Mike, no.
Hi.
Hello.
Don't put too much milk because that milk is real cold and it's going to chew it up real quick.
There they go up to the top. Let's get the Rogers lovely cabin. There it is.
Hello.
Looking kind of cold. Where's the red Suburban?
It's not there now.
There's the house with the wicked driveway. All right. Where's Big Daddy? He's waiting his turn.
Jerry, you should try that.
Okay, kids. Stay out of Brian's way.
Might mow you down. Watch out.
Here he comes.
Woo!
Guapo!
El Guapo!
Mojo rising. Whoa, he just mojo.
The mojo That's man.
El Guapo?
El Guapo.
I think.
Ow, my stomach hurt when I laugh. I crashed. I hope you did not get that on film.
Good move, Jonathan.
Mom, you do it.
The kids, ever since we had the fire department clear out the two fields,
yeah.
All the neighborhood kids come over and play in it. And we don't mind them playing in the field, but they trash it really bad. So I went over there and I was telling them they could play in the field as long as they cleaned up their mess. And they didn't clean it up, so I went after them and I busted them.
Ooh, Ramona, PhD. Busting the kids.
They need to be on your
phone. Maybe they got knocked off.
Oh, yes, I got snow on my
face. What do you got, Gork?
Are you filming?
Yeah.
My brother had a friend. He would do anything for a dollar. You could pay him a dollar to go up there, and he would sled down for a dollar.
Are you kidding?
No. He's a captain in the Marines now. Supervises a battalion of a couple hundred people. For $200, that platoon will do anything.
I'd ski down that, but I wouldn't go down
anymore.
Zoom up on there, and you can get the kids coming down.
Where the zoom is.
Up on the top, put your hands through there. See, rocker.
And that brings it close.
Back and forth, huh? Mm-hmm. And you got a digital zoom there. You can zoom in to like 80 power, but past 20 power, you can't really see.
Kind of.
See where we are? I'm not going to hit you down. Down the
way. Yeah. That's beautiful. It's about 70. Look at that slope we came down. That's horrendous. Yes. You have a stomach ache? It must be the M&Ms and the chips.
I didn't have any chips. What? I said I didn't have chips. Don't get on that.
You invented something.
Yes, I did. You have fun?
Back up. I'm going to try to go.
Take it all the way to the top?
Yes.
There's Mama. I saw it. Yeah.
I'll pull you. You stay on that.
Gotcha.
Got it.
No, we got it at Costco, Andy. Oh.
Let's jump at the bottom. Fine, Mom.
I thought about that one. You have a longer ways to go.
Yeah, I like that one. I went down it once. I didn't touch the brakes this far.
That's good, though. You get a long way.
We gotta use the bathroom.
I got it. I want it.
Is that right?
We
okay.
Can add less than 2 minutes.
We got run life one more.
Air shot.
Hey, Sarah. Good ride.
I was not going to go all the way down that hill. That's crazy. Yeah, I went like halfway down. But I didn't even go halfway down. I said, like, way down at the bottom. I'm just going to go so far. You know? I'm not going to go all the way up here because I'd rather not be killed. See, I'm living. How few people probably get help that have been down, probably are halfway down.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah.
I know, should I try fighting them?
Oh, that was real good, Lagana. You're real brave.